Good morning, class 2. How are you, friends? Welcome to your maths class. Friends, today we are going to start some new topics. First is completing the table. Okay, some I have given you a table in your worksheet. There are different shapes drawn in the table. You have to write the name of the shape and number of sides and the number of corners. As you can see here, the first shape, it is triangle. So write the spelling of triangle here. How many sides are there in the triangle? Write it here. And how many corners are there? You can write it here. In a similar way, there's cuboid, a pentagon. This is known as pentagon because it has 5 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 means penta. So you have to write the name here, pentagon, number of sides and number of corners. So come to the next question. You have to count and write. There is a figure and write it on the board. Look at that carefully at the figure. There is a triangle and there is a triangle in between the triangle. Okay, so how many triangles are there? Can you count? How many triangles are there? So this is one triangle whole and this is one, two. Okay, this is one, three, this is one, four, and this is one, five. Okay, so how many triangles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So total 5 triangles are there in the figure. Okay, in the same way, there are circles given here, a big circle in this way. There is a circle given, so you have to count the number of circles. It's very simple, very easy. One big circle, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are total 6 circles given in the figure. Coming to the next question, there are some questions related to a mental map. You have to guess and write the answers. First question, how many days are there in a leap year? All of you know that in a leap year, there are 365 days. So in a year there are 365 days and the leap year has one more day, that is 366 days. How many days are there in February 2016? February 2016. Now here you have to calculate whether this is a leap year or not. To calculate the leap year, divide this number with 4. এটা জানার জন্য যেটা লিপ ইয়ার কি না তোমাকে এই ইয়ারটাকে 4 দিয়ে ডিভাইড করতে হবে. ওকে, 4 5 আর 20, 1 16 হয়ে গেল, 4 4 যা 16. ওকে, তাহলে 2016 can be divided by 4. So it is a leap year. So February has 29 days. Okay, which is the shortest month? All of you know that February has 28 days. So it is the shortest month. What is the half of 274? Half, 1 by 2, means you have to divide the number with 2. যেগুলো নম্বরের হাফ বের করতে গেলে অর্ধেক বের করতে হলে সেটাকে 2 দিয়ে ডিভাইড করতে হয় নেক্সট ভেরি সিম্পল হাউ মেনি অ্যালফাবেটস আর देयर ইন ইংলিশ ইউ নো देयर আর 26 অ্যালফাবেটস হুইচ ইজ হেভিয়ার এ ক্যাট অর এ কাউ ইউ হ্যাভ টু গেস ইট ইয়োরসেলফ ক্যান ইউ কাউন্ট সল্ট টেক সাম সল্ট ইন ইওর হ্যান্ড ক্যান ইউ কাউন্ট দ্য নাম্বার ইয়েস অর নো How many sides are there in a triangle? I have taught you before that there are 3 sides. Which is longer, a river or a scale? Guess it. A river is longer or a scale is longer? Which is lighter, a feather or a ball? Take a feather of a bird and take a ball and guess which is lighter among them. Okay, friends, that's all from there. Have a nice day. Bye.